Hey, it's Matt Ryan. So happy to be in the studio with The Melting Pot. It is back in Red Bank, and man, what a spread. This is amazing. This is amazing. So we have the grand opening happening tomorrow. It is in the Galleria, the new Melting Pot, and there are some little differences and improvements that we're going to get into, but first, my eyes are like focused on the chocolate-covered strawberries.
Absolutely.
Please tell us what we got going on right now.
Sure. Well, we're doing a little bit of a chocolate drop here at the station with you all, and we are giving you some of our signature chocolate-covered strawberries. We have the white chocolate and the dark chocolate.
Okay.
And they are delicious. You have to try one.
Yeah, definitely. So I'm going to go white chocolate.
No, white chocolate. My favorite.
That's Jen's favorite.
That's your favorite?
My
all
favorite,
right.
Yes. We never said they weren't messy.
That is true.
The messier, the better. Okay. That is quite amazing. That is awesome.
And we have these at our restaurant. So come on down this week and afterwards to enjoy some of our signature chocolate-covered strawberries that you can actually take home as well.
So, Laura, what is happening at the grand opening?
Sure. So tomorrow we have a lot of fun activities, starting with our Cheese for Charity Fondue Eating Contest. We have... Nice. Several notable Red Bank locals who will be participating. I know that you guys have your a station representative,
yep.
Too.
105.7 The Hawks, Andy Chase from our Classic Rock station is going to be out there for his charity, so that's very
absolutely.
Good.
Absolutely. We also have the Red Bank mayor. We have
fun.
A representative from Count Basie from the Chamber, and then also Red Bank River Center. So we are super excited to have this. See
cool.
Who can eat a bowl of cheese fondue the fastest in 5 minutes or less.
Okay. So there's a good possibility that the mayor of Red Bank could have fondue all over
it
his face.
It very well could
absolutely.
Be.
Absolutely.
Very well could be. And we will be donating $1,000 to the charity of their choice.
Oh, right on.
Yep.
That's
so
awesome.
Fantastic.
Thank you so much.
And you're going to be there.
I'm going to be there hosting the festivities.
Yes.
Fondue for a year. That is one of the opportunities that we have as well. So how is that working?
Jen, you want to tell a little
sure.
bit about that?
Sure. So as everybody that comes down tomorrow, we're going to ask them to sign up for a Club Fondue to be a member of our database. And you get all kinds of extra perks and VIP privileges.
Nice.
We'll put a drawing in, grab a lucky winner, and they'll get fondue with us for a year.
That sounds amazing.
Absolutely.
You got to be there to win.
Yes.
Got to be there
to win.
It's worth taking the day off, seriously. You know, you come to the grand opening, and then you hit the beach. It's going to be a hot day.
Absolutely.
If you want to have lunch at the Melting Pot, at noon when doors open or this coming weekend, it's recommended you make reservations, correct?
It is.
Because this is going to be huge.
Yes.
People have been missing the Melting Pot for a long, long time. There's some to-go options that you've incorporated into the new Melting Pot, right?
Yes, we have. Absolutely. We do have. We have brunch, too, which
that's
is
cool.
Super excited about that. That kicks off on Sunday. And we do. We have lunch programs with different sandwiches and handhelds mm-hmm. as well. Happy hour.
With our Cravables, which
yes.
are the lollipop lamb chops. Delicious.
Lollipop.
Must try it.
Can you explain that?
They are some petite little lamb chops that you can dip into some goat cheese fondue.
Whoa.
It's absolutely delicious. Our executive chef, Jason Miller, has been hard at work making these wonderful, wonderful craveables for our restaurant, and we're excited to introduce them to Red Bank.
Yeah.
We're also able to, as Jen mentioned, we have brunch, so
yes.
Saturdays and Sundays, guests can enjoy the brunch, which is amazing. Again, we have chicken and waffle, so you can't miss that opportunity.
So it's just not chocolate and cheese. It goes well beyond that.
Way beyond fondue, and we are super excited to introduce that to you all. This is the first location in the United States that has these options. This is the first of our brand in our 43-year-old history. This is the
cool.
first time we're actually evolving the brand beyond our traditional cheese and chocolate fondues. However, if you still love that cheese and chocolate, we still have them for you.
Awesome. So listen, I can't wait to help you guys cut the ribbon tomorrow.
Yes.
It's the new Melting Pot in Red Bank at the Galleria. The festivities begin roughly around
11:30.
Okay.
11:30 is when the contest will begin, so we recommend you get there about 11:15. Save your close-up spot so you can watch all
yes.
the activities. And
we're giving away money to charity. We're giving away free fondue. It's going to be awesome. Laura, Jennifer, thank you so much for stopping by. I'm going to enjoy the rest of this amazing strawberry. This is like, look at a close-up of that.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that. It's amazing. So thanks a lot for coming out, and can't wait to usher the Melting Pot back into Red Bank.
Wonderful. Well, perfect. We are very excited to have you tomorrow.
Sounds good.
Thank you.